Greetings and salutations, my operators, and welcome back to Pokemon Legends Arceus. Last time, we caught Dialga, and then Palkia came and ruined everything. So now we have to recruit some Pokemon, I think? I don't know. There's more story stuff. Ooh, someone got my stuff. Anyways, I want to spend some time updating the Pokedex because I have a Frostlass that is level 72 and I can't use her. So, yeah. I need to go to the stupid farm thing. Why is it so inconvenient to go to the pasture? Okay, so I finished Typhlosion, so I should move him somewhere else. I think Magmar needs to use Flamethrower. Chimchar still needs to use Ember. Crobat's also done, so I'll move them somewhere else for now. Let's upgrade my Porygon. And I don't know what Sneasel needs. Alright, so... Oh, that's my throat. Okay, I need to use Ember 4 times, and that's all I can do for it. Golduck needs 1 point. Which I can just go out there and kill it. With a grass move. Or kill it in general. Okay, let's go start in the field lands first. How the heck did I find a Togepi here? Okay, look for the ones that involve murder. Okay, Buizel. Use electric moves. Easy enough. Do I have electric moves? Porygon. He has electric moves. Hey, everything's coming out of Millhouse. Ooh, and he has Thunder Wave. Let's just take that with us. Alright, so what does Porygon need? Actually, where the heck am I going to find him? Porygon, where are you? Oh, there you are. Use Tri-Attack and then evolve it. We can max out just by using Tri-Attack. So that's good. He also wants to use Tackle, and I'm not sure why. That's weird. Alright, so he's got to use Tri-Attack. Not wrong. Alright, Frostlass needs her ice chill move. And I don't have grass moves. No, electric move. Electric's fine. Ooh, Outbreak. Oh, a pillow swine. Don't really care for that. Let's go kill a tribe. Man, the textures really do look like default textures. Unfortunate. Just bid the bedoofs. Mining spots. Just want to see like I can spot like an alpha or something. More produced. Oh, an alpha weasel and an alpha wherever the hell the evolved thing is. Why, Porygon? Why? Go, Thunder Wave. Jesus Christ. Pokeball, go! Yeah, I was angry. Well. Unexpected. Tiago should be able to tank some hits, right? On, stay in the ball. Hooray! But now Porygon's dead. Oh my god, just fight, please. Porygon, come on. How does it have first turn priority? Just because I'm some sort of weird digital life form that floats in the air, doesn't mean it should be faster than me. Is it looking right at me? Stay in the ball. Welcome. It should survive an attack, right? Oh man, it is faster than me. Paralyze, paralyze, come on. Burn! Oh. Well, you're dead. Great, now I'm on a clock. This music is not appropriate. Oh man, now I'm angry. Go to yellow? Nope, okay. I mean, flat cannon isn't as effective, so maybe he'll survive. Wow. You know, I didn't actually expect it to survive. I have such a hard time gauging like, how much damage a move will do. Hooray! Do I have to kill Starly still? Nope, he's done. Okay, so we just ignore him. Away! Now, where are the rest of the Buizel? Oh, they're there. Using revives for like the stupidest things. Greetings, I'm here to kill you. Oh God. Five. Oh, we're done. Cool. Seriously, Porygon, why won't you come out? Level 10? Why are you so slow? Okay, I see the birds. Geodude, I think I have maxed out. Weasel's done. Mime Jr. needs to be caught. Pikachu exists. Munchlax apparently appears. Krikatoon. I need to catch one, apparently. Let's do that in the next zone. Paris, ooh, catch the alpha, which is not a double. Wait, so that sucks. And then use Spore and kill it with flying moves. Alright, where was Paris? I see him like all the time before. I think it's over here. Okay. Right, this should be where the alpha is. Who sees me? Oh, you. Okay, well, I guess we're in this fight now. I don't think I have a Star Arabia, so... Go Thunderwave! Well... We're going to better not freaking die from this. Now get in the ball. Come on. Stay in the ball. Damn it. It's nice that it's granting me a mercy by skipping turns. Come on. Jeez. Oh, now it's angry. Oh, Porygon, you poor, poor creature. You faced the God of Time himself! Come on. Stay in there. Oh my god, just stay in the ball! Oh man. Finally. Finally! That was silly. All right. Now back to you. Oh, another worst shot. Wait, what? Oh man, it's right there. Alright, you survived. You lived today. But I'll come back. Okay, I need to get some Pokeballs. I should probably... Oh man, I am low on cash. Okay, regular Pokeballs is. Yeah, you know what? Let's splurge a little bit. Let's go for the Jet Balls. They have the same catch rate, I believe. Or Feather Balls. Sure, let's go for some sticky globs. Do I have anything worth selling? Not really. Might as well report this back. 3K, okay. Could be worse, I guess. Okay, what do you need? Defeat with electric moves? Okay, I need to be defeated with grass types or just keep catching them. Or just use water pulse. 8 times. Ooh, an agile water pulse would finish this fast. Alright. Oh, we're so close. Alright. Let's head to the rift. Is there a place to hide? God damn it. Alright, here we are. Waiting for us to form. Come on. Ugh. I got my balls as ready. Okay, the lightning's starting to hear thunder. The Starly flew away. Your flume are here now. So it's just night, I guess. Come on. Do the thing. I just want to start this. Come on. I came here too early. Thankfully, no Driftlooms are around me. That would just cause problems. Man, these ones take forever. Hopefully we can catch an Alpha Eevee. Something's near me. Come on! This just makes me nervous. Maybe because these Drifloom keep popping in and out. Okay. Oh. There was that rumble. Oh, it counts as a light specimen. Neat. Holy moly, this thing forever. I guess this is like the first one I teleported to rather than, you know, walk to. Has it not been like 5 minutes by now? I'm inside it, right? Oh, there's the rumble. There we go. All right, let's pop a sprite. Please don't spawn behind me. Hello? What did I just say? This is a very large one, huh? Wait, I'm being seen by something? Oh god, there's an Onix. Oh. This is more Onix. Guess I'll look for the rare spawn? Wait, that Sneasel looks different from my Sneasel. And it's level 52. And there's an Eevee here! Unexpected Eevee. Uh-oh. That was gonna be annoying. And Porygon's dead. Again. Let's throw an Ultra Ball. On. Nice. That was a good deal of Eevee. Really not ideal. I mean, at least level 52, so slightly usable. Lick a tongue again. Well, caught 10 Lickitungs, apparently. Really hate the auto-aim assistance. It's so close. Not helpful, not helpful. Regular Sneasel again. I feel like I spent more time waiting than actually catching anything. Or getting items, in this case. More Onyx and Lickitung. Haunter and Eevee. Like, where's the rares? Is it the Sneasel? Is it just the Sneasel? That's pretty disappointing. Oh, we're done. An okay haul. Oh, there's a satchel here. I'll grab it. Okay. Alright, we got a Steelix, we got an Onyx. We got that random rune pull. Okay, we need to catch Time's given food in different forms attain. So I guess the Hisuian one then? Evolving it will give me up to 9. So I just need to find the last form, which I guess would be a male of the Hisuian form. But I don't know where the hell I caught that. So close. You're so close to being sent. Okay, how many star pieces can I make? 1. Oh. Well, made 10K at least. Right, take a little nap, get everyone revived up. Okay, let's... Alright, let's go to the Crimson Marlands. Apparently I've never caught a Krikatoon. There's a Gengar somewhere here, apparently. Or not. Okay, I guess it's a dimension hopper. Right, I need to kill a Golduck. Oh, I don't have a Roselia. Or a Barbrush, or... Oh, wait, no, I do. I have one. Penny Gardevoir is somewhere around in the Icelands. And apparently Alpha Steelix is common enough to be an entry. Oh, it's in the Cornet Highlands, that's why. Oh, I need to kill these guys too. Or get food, you know, either or. Okay, where did the Krikatoon live? Probably somewhere in the forest. Well, there's a Tangela. Do I need to kill Tangela? Just focus on it. Come on, please. Technically I do. Did it see me? Nice. Me. How? That was like the same spot. Okay, there's the skunk. more orange berries, which I need technically, so that's fine. Come on. Lupa berry. Is there like a way to like slow down the cursor so I can like do a fine aim? My first Krikatoon. Please, cursor, just appear so I can, you know, zoom in on him. Alright, what does Ligatung need? I don't think I've finished him yet. Oh. It needs murder. Alright. Kick his ass! Don't blame me. Blame the professor. He made these tasks. Right, so Ligatung should be done. Tangela needs two more points. They can get, either get food or set on fire. Oh, look, now found. Oh, the Alpha Onyx, right. Oh, that's not working. I don't know where I faced. Hey, he's alive. Hey, I'm dead. I don't think I have like anything useful here, because I can't paralyze him. Let's see how well this goes. Stay in there. Damn it. Ultra Ball, go! I want to deal with this. Hey. Let's see, Carnivine, Random Rocks. Hey, Rhyhorn. Oh man, it's just presenting itself to me. Yeah, I didn't think that worked. But how about the child? Ah, stupid limit. Oh, that's quite a few right on here. Well, I don't know why I expected there, but here we are. Oh, the female Rhyhorn. Hey, Borgon's alive. Hey, Borgon's dead. Hey, Borgon's alive. Well, that was a roller coaster of emotions. Damn it. I'm pretty sure he can kill Dialga. I'm pretty sure he can kill all my Pokemon. Oh god. I'm super weak to ground. I really need more money to, you know, afford more Ultra Balls. I really should stop using Pokeballs. Did that combi see me? Damn it. If I land on this rock, if I would stand still. Ooh, Stardust. Another Alpha Rhyhorn? There are two of them? That's just interesting. Oh, and Paris and Parasect. Why is it so hard to start battle? Go, Ember! Alright, so numbers caught, numbers alpha's caught, numbers defeated, using flying moves. Does it count the back attack? No. Can he smell me? Am I that smelly smell? The smelly smell that smells. Seriously? God damn it. That's annoying. Right, reset it. Or not. I do want that Rhyhorn, but... Yeah, there are two of them. Huh. Wonder if they're a breeding pair. I don't have any flying moves, so I can't finish that entry. But man, he just... has me in his sights. Or the Carmine. The Carmine also can see me, apparently. Okay, let's move on then. Oh, an Alpha... Wish cash. I didn't bring my revives with me. Can I make anything? No. Well then. I'm a goddamn genius. Yeah, everyone's gonna frickin' die. Okay, so that plan's out. Am I not close enough for the stupid toggle? Hate it. I hate it. Like, is there like an item? Okay, yeah, defeat fire move. Yeah, doing that one more time should finish. Sure, no, won't. Wait, are they peaceful? Would you like a berry? No, you don't. Like salt. That doesn't help. I guess it's weird for a plant to eat another plant. And apparently it has a really long range of detection. Oh, the Alpha Vesta Queen. Why can't I zoom in on it? Is it just because I can't use items? That's silly. I'm not in a great position here. I'm giving myself motion sickness doing that. Okay, let's see. Alright, so Onyx needs to be defeated, or just use Rock Slide a lot, and then evolve once. Defeat using War moves would give me what I need. Alright, plus it's a... Do I have War moves? Crap. That's very weird. Okay, there's one in Lake Valor? I called out. Yeah, I don't have any War moves. I'm like pure fire right now. What about the dragonfly? The Yamega? The Yanma. Defeat using rock moves. Do I have rock moves? Or just catch a lot of them? I guess I'll just catch them. It seems easier. There's the alpha, which I caught the other day, I think. Man, they have a long range. Let's see. Bidoof. Paris. More Paris. Another Alpha Vespa Queen. I need to kill one somehow? Interesting. Kind of killing one gives me either 5 points or 1 point. I'm not really sure. Guess I'll try that just to finish that entry. I got to hit with a Pokeball. What? God damn it. Fine, I'll use Frostlass. Come on, get in my line of sight. Damn it. I don't even know if it's like the right way to do this. Where is... I can't harass it? Nope, can't harass it. Does get pretty close though. Should I just wait? Or maybe it's not even like the one I'm supposed to fight. Right about here. And... Yep. Okay. Screw it. Probably never gonna happen. Defeat the Vespa Queen using fire-type moves. Or just use Bug Buzz. Oh, right, I still need to kill a Golduck. Oh god! That was too close. Why can't you change that in the air? Okay, Gastly's back. Where are the gold? Oh wait, is Golduck only in the next zone? the coastlands. I think that might be the case. What's over here? Oh, right, the bears. Let's see, Zubat, Krikatoon. Man, Zubat's actually pretty big. Let's see, Haunter. Ah, the Roselia I need. Maximum chance. And look, a soul. God damn, I hate catching Ghastly. They're so annoying. I've never caught Ghastly? I'm shocked. Shocked, I say. What? But I can go around it. Why won't you let me just go through? Oh, look, a gold duck. Perfect. Hello, I need to murder you. Not time. Not time, Porygon. Not time. Well, that's not ideal. Strong Prairie Attack. All right, that finishes that one off. Can't believe I have two Haunters, but only one Ghastly. Just need to use two dark type moves for. Oh no, I had to kill it with two dark type moves. Okay. How is this ordered? Defeated using ghost type moves. And scared off with a Scarabang. Okay, apparently I just need to catch these guys in general, apparently. Hmm. Getting real purple in here. Ah, the chariot's back. Okay, where to go next? Probably should get a hippo. This is a ghastly country. Hippo, 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 there you are. Oh, there's the alpha. Might be able to catch it. What are you, Tangela? What the hell are you? Oh, an Alpha Carnivine. Well, I gotta take my shot for this one. Hey, Sasha. Let's fight! Wait, why is it level 39? How is it weaker than something I caught in the first zone? Well, I guess because of it was a potential thing. I think I'll kill it using agile style, so let's try to catch it. Damn it. Yeah. Don't know if Porygon's gonna survive this. Ooh, he is not in good shape. Go Ultra Ball! Hooray! Ooh, and my third one. Still haven't gotten the hippo. Carnivine, where are you? Is that Gloomy somewhere? Oh, I've already done him. Well, now I just feel silly. Yeah, where the hell is this one? The Droning Meadow. So it'll be around here. Do the hippos live here, or is it just... Okay, yeah. Small hippo. Small hippo. Small hippo. Oh, where are the big ones? I'm pretty sure I used to see like three of them at the same time. Oh, the Alpha Onyx. Weird. Huh. Yeah, I'll see them all. Then Growler City. Then we're just back at the lake. Well, let's report back. I spent an hour doing nothing. Oh, 10k. Covers the cost for a trip, I guess. Oh, we maxed out Krikatoon. Cool. Krikatotsel needs some work. I just need to get food, which is a bunch of mushrooms and wheat. Huh. Okay, need to catch up with a Parasect. Or use Spore a lot. Carbine was already done. Need to fight Ghastly. Need to use Tackle. And that'll give me the 3 points I need, so. Defeating psychic tech moves. Interesting. I just need to kill 10 using psychic. Although, no, it will just finish off at 6, I think. Alright, so we just gotta find Roselia to fight. Stun it using items. Alright, let's return to the village and report back. I don't know why they make me go through that, if it literally does not matter. Da da da! Rank 6! Two iron chunks and two tumblestones, huh? Ooh, math question. Alright, and how far am I to gain the next one? Doesn't really tell me. Wait, what? Okay, sure, whatever. Okay, Porygon. What moves do you got? Let's switch out Tackle for Recover. Oh, are we done Chimchar yet? Oh, he won more Ember. Okay, does he get stronger or is he the same level? Strong Ember. Seriously? Well, Chimchar, you serve your purpose. Don't really have anything for us. God damn it. What's the purpose of this? Really wish I could check my Pokédex mid-fight, so I know what hell I'm doing. Probably gonna die, so might as well go for strong. I kinda expected it to survive. Okay, so Chimchar is technically done as much as I can do for him. Yeah, because I can't feed it, or I can only evolve it. Yeah, it sucks. Alright, so what does Monferno need now? Did I skip it? I still have no idea what the order for this thing is. Is it by number? There you are. Alright, Monferno, use Flame Wield, use Flame Thrower, and give it food. Oh, we can actually max out Monferno. Cool. Oh god, we just need to use a... we just use Flame Thrower for the entire thing. Okay, that's not too bad then. Give it Mach Punch to replace Ember. Nope, not yet. Let's try Bren. Haven't fought Bren yet.
One glimpse is enough to understand just how much strength you and your Pokemon wield.
Please don't let her be a higher level than me. Hey, we're in Dam. That works out. ''55 again? Are they all 55 then? Alright, we just gotta do this 23 more times. Well, damn it. Three hits in instead of two. This may or may not backfire on me. Interesting. Oh, Sylveon. Aw. Jeez. Oh, Bob's dead. Oh, right. Fairy, dragon. That's the thing. Let's see if Magmar can survive a turn. Hey! Cool, hit the move. Yeah, I can't expect that one. Oh? What element is play rough? I never noticed Magmar has spikes!
The way that you battle with your Pokemon, your skill is peerless.
Yes. Sure.
I suspect you and your Pokemon will only grow stronger yet. So I must train diligently for my part as well.
Ugh. Ooh. What can Monferno learn? Nothing really Great. I'm pretty sure Mach Punch does the same amount as Rock Smash. Spikes? Giga Impact. Gain a target using every bit of this power. Oh, charges that as part target. Hyper Beam. Thunderbolt. Yeah, Psych is always handy. I would like a little more type coverage. Ooh, Rest. I don't think I'll need Ice Beam. Ah, man, it's 6K. Nah. What can Dialga learn? What can God learn? Ooh, Draco Meteor. Steel Beam? Fires a beam of steel? How does that work? Exchange items? Alright, so we have 14 points. We need to get 3270 to get the next rank. Oh boy. Like, I mean, there's a lot I haven't gotten done. Okay, apparently they appear in Shrouded Ruins, but I don't think I've ever seen them there. Must be a rare spawn. Like, it appears at any time, it looks like. Okay, where are the Shroud Ruins? Somewhere up there, okay. Oh. I don't think I've been there. Oh, that's where the giant licky thing is. Oh, Curlia. And the regular routes. And another Curlia. Oh man. It's all Curlia. And I think they spotted me. Hey, got there. Seriously? What's the point of getting a backstrike if it doesn't work? Fold again. Oh, I guess the other one saw me. Even though I have the smoke ball up. Come on. Hey. Let's see if I can rig a alpha spawn. Wait, is it already night? I can't goddamn tell anymore. Oh wow, my smoke ball is still there. Nope, just Haunter. Oh, look, the Ralts. Just one Ralts, huh? Oh, and another Ralts. No alphas, though. I think it spotted me. Sneethler, please appear. Okay. As long as the hitboxes don't F me over, I should have clean shot this. What just happened there? Oh my god, what? Hitboxes. Dodge shenanigans. Thank you. Yay! Anything respawn? Ralt. 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 No alpha, though. Oh my god, why does it move so much? All I did was change the camera angle. Why did it let me finally land? Oh my god. Seriously? How did that not hit? Stupid hitboxes. Is it looking right at me? I can't freaking tell. The answer is yes. Oh, count as small. Or not, okay. Hate it. Hate these hitboxes. Well, I tried. Hitbox again. What the? Oh my god. Hitboxes? Well, at least that paid for all the balls I used, I think. Yep, just need that one more point. So we need to use flamethrower 8 times? That should give us the 4 points we need. Oh, Frostlass is done. Cool. Ralts is also done. Corellia. If I evolve 3 of them, I think we're just done then. So, I think they'll just work naturally. Oh, we just farm the Mothim for fights. Yeah, it's probably not worth it. Defeat using rock moves. Ooh. Thank you. Alright, so what's at the coastlands have I caught? Where is Sneasel entry? That's Glamow. Okay, you slash. Number's defeated. I evolve one. And catch the last form. Okay, I need to catch a quillfish, which is annoying. Golduck is done. Piplup, we got. There's a Leafeon somewhere, apparently. That sounds pretty easy to max out. Just gotta catch him and use him in fights. Could we use Warcrash and Double Edge? That'll give us 4 points, then evolve one of them. It'll be a 6 points. And we just catch a couple more and I think we're good. Man, Totec does not look like I caught it. It's completely grayscale, like, every time. I should restock. Fifty balls should be fine. Okay, there's the alpha. What am I looking for? I really did not like plan this through. I have no idea what I'm doing here. There's a Pikachu somewhere, Barbero, Machop, Pichu, Krogunk, Murkrow, Blissey, Scorpii. Oh, right, never caught Duskstox. And I don't have a Duskull either, I have a Dusclops. Alright, I failed to catch that happening. Right, a lot of Pokemon I just need to catch them in water. Huh, a Mantike. I don't know how to catch these guys. Is it a search spot? Like, what the hell is this? Mantike. Number's caught. Caught while being spotted. Number's defeated. Defeating electric moves. Yamete evolved. Guess you die. Aw, it has a smiley face on its back. It's too cute. But you have to die. It's what the professor wants. It's pretty effed up if you think about it. Did I catch a Remoraid? I don't recall. Go Pokeball! Now stand there. Man, the Alpha Mask does not work well in water. Catch some. It's like really hard to aim these. Oh, I got something. I don't know like where I'm aiming. Oh, I have four. Okay, defeat grass moves, see you use charge beam. That will jack me up to 8. So I just gotta kill 3 of them. Or evolve one of them. It'll probably be easier to evolve one of them. Alright, Quillfish, yep. It is not a good day for Porygon. Seriously? That's right, fear! Fear the god of time! Uh oh. Come on, stay in the ball! Man, it's staying on the ball out of like sheer rage. Does it see me? Ah, god damn it. That's annoying. What level does Remoraid evolve into Octillery? That's the right one, right? Got a lot of points. That would leave us at 8. Then the last one from evolving, which I don't know what level he needs. The Blissey somewhere? That's a Magmortar somewhere, maybe? No, I think it's evolution only. Are they only here because Eevee's here? Okay, so Quillfish. I need to catch them or use it in fights. Okay, we're currently at 5 points. If I catch 4 of them, that would jack us up to 9. All right. I wish I could, you know, figure out how to do this. Oh my God. What? I don't get the range. Oh my God, how does that not count? Isn't that closer than usually? That's so annoying. I don't think that counts as a back attack either. Oh, now this woman. Stay in the ball. Oh my God. Damn this game! How about you? You want some of this? The hell's going on here? Why is this a thing? Budget Mantike. A golden box? Ooh. Get in the ball, Shellos. Ooh, a mushroom kick. See, isn't that the same distance I got the quillfish from? But the ball didn't activate during that. That's even further than that one. Really don't get it, man. I don't get why my balls hate me. Oh, Mantike. Oh, a Mantine? Is it called Mantine? Rhino nuts. Rent fish nuts. Uh-oh. Oh my god, why is this not listening to my controls? Just turn around, please. What's going on here? I'm going left! Wow, that really refused hit. Damn it, just... Oh, look, Gyarados. Wait, I already have a bunch of Gyarados. I don't need them. More quillfish. Alright, I don't have a tentacle. Something sees me. Come out. I get in the ball. Driftplume, why are you here? How many kids have Driftplume drowned? That truly is one of the great mysteries. Ah, something here. Or not. Yeah, just a shortcut. There's the ancient Pokemon. There's Manfi, Cresselia, Giratina, Palkia, Regigigas, Darkrai. I think that's Heatran. There are two Darkrai? Okay, sure. I believe it. Oh, an alpha thingy. Aluminon. And it can use Roost. Not gonna lie, I expected. It shouldn't kill it, right? Nah, it's fine. Why? Seriously? This is really silly. Ah, damn it. Rip. It just wasn't meant to be. You confusingly recovery heavy fish. I don't think there's anything here I need to try to catch. Man, they have long range. Like, annoyingly long. God damn, these stupid balloons. A pox on their species. Okay, but why though? They can't shoot me if I'm up here. Oh, wait, that weird here. Nope, that's just the regular Stantler. I don't know why it took away the prompt for Sneasler. Is there like nothing up here? There's a Growlithe. What does he like? Well, I guess it doesn't matter. What do I have in my inventory with? Oh right, I never moved the stupid plates. Wait, what? All I had to do was feed it 5 times. That's all I need to do. And yeah, I couldn't do that. Alright, Warmer Dan. I have no idea if I caught you right, but get the ball. Hey. Dare the ghost. Let's drop the attracting bug Pokemon. And also fairy Pokemon, huh? What can I currently craft? Oh, that cleared some space. Okay, Growlithe aggro. I thought they were nice doggos. Oh, how wrong I was. Do I know what they like yet? Nope, okay. That's starving, I guess. Oh, he likes the manette. Man, they're aggressive. I probably shouldn't throw it through me at once. Alright, come on. So about like after the third bite, I guess, when you throw the next one? There, done. That should technically max out his entry. Oh yeah, I never did find that guy that was missing for the camp. Oh, I'm sure he's fine. Money, money. Alright, Growlithe is done. Worm Dan is done, apparently. I'm missing one form. Do they evolve? I don't remember. CeeLo needs to be evolved, apparently. Mantyke. Yeah, Mantyke's just an evolution. +230, +200, +630. Level 34. Can you evolve yet? Nope. Is it a happiness condition? Crap. Does Growlithe need a Firestone to evolve? Hmm. Oh, there's also the special attack already. Hmm. Yeah, guess I'll build this one. Can it not evolve? I thought Ralts was a level 16 evolution. I got Vulpix? When the hell did this happen? Okay, I think I am just going to call it a day there. Next time, I guess we'll just continue the story. Because getting this next star is becoming a pain in the butt. Actually, it might not be that bad. Might just continue grinding this out. Yeah, I think I just need to catch up Pokemon I haven't seen. Or haven't caught. Which seems to be a fair bit, I guess. But until then, thank you everyone who joined me today. And I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.